So before I start the video, I just wanted to do a quick announcement about my channel. Don't worry, it is very quick. So here it goes. Number one, there will be 3 videos on this channel, like every week. Mondays will be Men's Essential. Wednesdays will be Filmy Gyan or some fitness tutorials and fitness gyan. Fridays will be a technology video or a technology tutorial video, like a consumer grade technology video. That being said, there will be also a surprise video. There will be also an additional video every other 2 weeks, like every 14th day of the month. Now that will be a short film or a documentary or anything that I can find time to do, and that will be the best produced video I would really want to do. But besides that point, this is the schedule of the channel. 3 videos a week. 3 videos a week, and there it is, like that's how it will be. Now that being said, I am Mayank Bhattacharya, and this is 5 simple tips for being super sexy and super healthy. Number 1, drink water. I mean, at least 4 to 5 liters of water a day. Our body is made up of 70% fluid, and you need that water to survive and stay healthy. So yeah, drink water. I haven't heard anyone dying drinking excessive water until unless there is something wrong with your PP area, which is pretty weird and pretty off topic anyways. So yeah, drink a lot of water, and that will keep you fresh and active and healthy, my dear friend. Number 2, get some sleep, my dear friend. Yo, chill. I know the term sleep may sound familiar to some of you guys, but guess what? We need it. We are human beings, we are Homo sapiens, we are not born nocturnal. So why do you want to compromise on your sleep? 6 to 8 hours of sound sleep is the minimum prescribed need. Now I know some of you guys are in college, and I know some of you guys are in the corporate life, and for you the nightlife is the thing of life and sexy. But guess what? Nothing is as sexy as to kill you. So yeah, if you don't sleep, then there'll be some serious medical problems with you. If not now, few years down the line. Trust me, there is absolute nothing productive about a night. Like, you cannot do anything worth making money until unless you are Shah Rukh Khan or you are working in a BPO. The other one isn't that productive either, but you're not Shah Rukh Khan. You don't have to work for 21 hours a day. So please get some sleep. The nights are meant for sleeping. Number 3, stop eating stupid food. Alright, enlighten me with this one. How tasty and how tempting are these stupid pizzas and burgers and donuts anyways? Not even one bit. There are thousands of more healthier and tastier junk food options out there, but alas, you are blindfolded. You are too blinded to see anything besides these stupid sugar pops and oil shit rolls, and that is indirectly killing you. That is killing you in the long run. So don't eat crappy food, please. If you eat like a donut, expect to look like a donut. And I don't want my subscribers to look like donuts. I want people, I don't want donuts to be subscribing to my videos. So yeah. Number 4, the most underrated and the most important part of a man's physical well-being, or anyone's physical well-being for that matter, is medical test. Yes, you need to get yourself medically checked. Medically checked. There are millions and there are thousands of diseases coming out every day, every hour, every week, every month, every year. And I don't get it. Why don't you just want to get yourself medically checked, like thoroughly checked for once, like for once in 6 months or for once in a year? If 6 months is too much to ask, you can always do it once in a year, at least once in a year. There are tens and hundreds and thousands of health insurance companies, not life insurance companies, health insurance companies that will keep you active and fit on paper and inside. I know you look good, I know you feel good, I know you feel strong and all that, but seriously, you don't know what's going on inside this human body. So yes, do it once in a while, get yourself checked in and out, and you'll be so awesome that I'll be loving to be your YouTuber of the year. What the fuck is wrong with you? And now the last one, the most overrated and the most overhyped, but the most important part of a physical well-being and a healthy well-being of an individual is working out. Why aren't you lifting, my friend? Do it. Alright, I'm just kidding. See, working out doesn't mean that you have to be in the gym all the time. Working out doesn't mean that you have to do all that crazy heavy powerlifting or run on that cardio machine for say 35-40 minutes or so. Working out isn't that, though you would if you could, but see, that's not the point here. The point is, you have to train yourself, you have to tame yourself, and you have to do something physical once a day. Like, you have to do something physical in a day for at least half an hour to 1 hour. You have 24 hours Shahrukh Khan has 24 hours, Mark Zuckerberg has 24 hours, and you, my friend, you also have the same number of hours. And if they can find an hour and a half to work out and train their body and be physically fit, then what is your excuse? Why can't you do something as simple as using the staircase, cycling, jogging, walking, maybe traveling in the Mumbai local or getting onto a BST bus at peak hours? They all work the same way, so do something. Or maybe not the last two, but you get the point here. Do something physical, do something laborious for at least half an hour to 1 hour. That is how we are born to be. You know, we are not born to be couch potatoes. We are Homo sapiens. We are the super human beings. We are like the super animal in this 21st century or any century for that matter. And that's the reason we have evolved so much, right? We are not supposed to be the couch potatoes. We are not supposed to sit on the computer and do stupid video editing for like 24 hours a day, but that's not what we are supposed to do. We are supposed to do something physical, but half an hour to 1 hour is something you really need to do to get yourself physically fit and strong, my friend. And that's it. That's about this video. So yes, I hope you liked me rambling so much about these things. And these things are something that kind of drives me crazy. You know, I see people making stupid excuses that I don't have the time to do this, I don't have the time to do that. Tell me honestly, if you don't have the time today, you think you'll have the time tomorrow to do something about it? Absolutely no. You are more busier and you'll be more busier than what you are today than tomorrow. So why do you want to make those stupid excuses and not do something about it? You have a lot of hours and a lot of minutes and a lot of years to live, my friend. Make it worth it. Anyways, I am Mayank Bhalasaria. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I hope you liked it. In case if you did, click that like button, click that share button. Comment below and let me know how did you find it. And yes, also subscribe to my channel to see more of these videos. 3 videos a week and that's about it. Fuck, I ramble a lot. I ramble a lot. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. My God, I ramble so much.